Hi, I'm Maria Bailey of Mom TV, and I'm here at the Huggies Mom Inspired booth at the ABC Expo. It's where the buyers of Toys R Us, Babies R Us, Diapers.com, it's where they go to find the very best products. And one of the things about the Huggies Mom Inspired program is that we have lots of really great mom products, but they were designed by moms. And I'm joined right now with one of those moms, Natalia, who designed a product for the baby's bed. It's called bed walls, right?
Wall Bumpy,
okay. Wall Bumpy, and she just received the Huggies Mom Inspired grant. So first of all, what are you gonna do with your grant?
Well, I'm planning a lot of things, but the big one is basically to start looking for a larger space to manufacture the product. Because I didn't only invent it, I actually make it as well. So right now, just look for a larger space and start doing more inventory and hopefully step into retail.
Now, a lot of moms have really good ideas, and you're talking about manufacturing. Were you a manufacturer before you had your babies?
No. This is a whole new thing for me, but I found the need for it because my manufacturer closed in January and I wanted to keep it close to home. It's kind of like my third baby.
Right.
So I decided to start manufacturing it myself.
Okay, so you're taking care of two babies. You're trying to manufacture your product. How in the world did you learn how to manufacture a product? That's what most moms come up with an idea and they're like, oh my gosh, like I've got this great idea, but I don't know how to bring it to life. How did you do that?
Well, you know what? I'm so close to the product, and I made the prototypes myself at home. The manufacturer I used was very kind, and when he closed, he gave me the tools I needed, the machinery, the contacts with the right ladies to sew. And I've kind of just, you know, it's been a little bit of a learning curve for me, but I've been able to do it and I'm excited about it. It's fun to actually be able to have 100% quality control over the product.
That's amazing. So tell us real quickly about the product.
The Wall Bumpy is a bed rail bed bumper, and basically you can use it against walls to protect the child from hard, cold walls. You use it as a side rail. You can also use it as an end of the bed rail, which is interesting because a lot of children, when they transition from a crib to a bed, they are like helicopter sleepers.
Right.
And so they can actually roll out of the end of the bed as well.
Right.
So this works against anything, against the walls, against the side rails, as a headboard. You can use it if you co-sleep with your child as a barrier so you don't feel them kicking and moving around. And it's portable, so you can take it to grandma's for sleepovers or if you're going on trips.
And how does it fasten to the bed?
It uses a safety belt that actually goes underneath the mattress and latches on with a safety buckle. And then you just pull on the strap and tighten it to the mattress, and it works on any size mattress from toddler, twin, to full size mattresses.
Wow, that's just fantastic. Congratulations
you.
On your
Thank
success.
You.
Do you have a website up yet?
Yes, we do. We have a website. It's called www.wallbumpy.com, wallbumpi.com.
Great. Well, congratulations, Natalia.
Thank you.
We're so proud of you. We're going to be proud of you when you register your product at HuggiesMomInspired.com. I'm Maria Bailey of Mom TV here in Louisville, Kentucky.